We are almost ready to define the class NP. First, however, we need to define running time for a non-deterministic machine, because it operates differently from a deterministic one. Since we think about these possible computations running in parallel, the running time for each computation path is the path length from the initial configuration. And the running time of the machine as a whole is the maximum number of steps used on any branch of the computation. Note that once we have a bound on the length of any accepting configuration sequence, we can avoid looping just by creating a timeout. NP, then, is the set of languages recognized by an order n to the k non-deterministic Turing machine, where k is some natural number. Or, in other words, it's the set of languages recognized in polynomial time by a non-deterministic machine. NP stands for non-deterministic polynomial time. Non-determinism can be a little confusing, but it helps to remember that a string is recognized if it leads to any accepting computation, i.e., any accepting path in this tree. Note that any Turing machine that is a polynomial recognizer for a language can easily be turned into a polynomial decider by adding a timeout, since all accepting computations are bounded in length by a polynomial.